Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to configure shared tables in a data source using Bold BI. Let's see an overview of shared tables. Shared tables are used to join multiple data sources to form a single data source. You use them when you need to join a table of data to a data source based on the value of a field in both data source tables. The data sources must contain similar data to coincide with the goal of the dashboard. The shared table feature is available only in all Extract and WebLive modes. Let's get into configuring shared tables to a data source. Now, I am going to recreate some of the dashboard widgets by adding similar data sources to help you identify how we utilized shared tables to achieve those widgets. This dashboard helps you track payroll metrics to identify trends across departments. Let's create the dashboard from scratch. From the Dashboard Designer user interface, let's add a data source. Here I have selected an Excel data source and created two data sources. One is a data source with payroll salary details and the other is a data source with payroll employee details. On the data source designer of the payroll salary details, you can see the rows and columns involved through the data preview panel, which shows employee salary details. You can also create expressions here based on your dashboard. Next, in the data source designer of the payroll employee details, you can see complete employee details of the organization through the data preview panel. Now, from the existing dashboard, we are going to create a gross salary based on position bar chart widget and a 10 highest paid employees grid widget. These widgets were configured with salary details and with employee details. Let's create and configure these widgets for a real-time experience. Drag and drop the bar chart into the canvas and resize it to your required size. Click the settings icon at the top of the widget to assign data to the widget and choose the Assign Data tab. The columns required for the widgets were position and gross salary. You can see the gross salary column under the payroll underscore salary underscore details data source and the position column under the payroll underscore employee underscore details data source. The columns need to be within a single data source to achieve this bar chart widget. Let's do this by utilizing the shared tables feature. Here, in the data source designer of the payroll salary details, under the tree view area where the schema and the tables are shown, an accordion will be shown with the name shared tables. On expanding this accordion, you can see the list of data sources created by you. You can expand the data source and use the table in the data source. From the payroll underscore employee underscore details data source, I selected the table and performed a drag and drop operation. The query joiner dialog box will be opened. Here you can merge the tables based on the same column fields. For the data sources I added, the similar column in both is employee underscore ID. I selected employee underscore ID from the dropdown and clicked merge to merge both the tables. You can see the additional columns added through the data preview panel. Now, finally, click save. The data sources were merged successfully using the shared tables feature. Let's get back to the gross salary based on position bar chart widget. On the Assign Data tab, you can see both the gross salary and position columns are available in a single data source. Here I have configured the widget using the columns. Similarly, for configuring the 10 highest paid employees grid widget, before using the shared tables feature, you won't have all the columns to configure the widget. After configuring the shared tables with a unique ID of both data source tables, these columns were listed. Here I have configured the widgets using the columns available within a single data source. Now, we have successfully recreated widgets similar to the dashboard shown. That's all there is to it. We have covered how to configure shared tables in a data source. Please leave a comment with any questions you have or additional features you would like to see in Bold BI. Thanks for watching.